This is for Steam at Open Mic Week 78. It's an original song called Anchor. And I wrote it originally for a dear friend of mine when her mother passed of cancer. And this time it's in honor of Papa John, my partner's father who passed away on the 14th of March, as well as the beautifully radiant Heart Tribe, the family of eight dear friends of mine who just passed away in a car accident on Monday. Sometimes gravity fails you, and down seems like so far to fall. You fear that you might drift away, and nobody would notice you're gone. The stars are drawing you near. Space is cold and deep around you, dear. It's a big sky, little one. You're a bit higher than the sun. But there's a thin line inside everyone to guide our flight while we glide high above. Darkness pulling you in, your body feels starved of oxygen. Way beyond the Earth's atmosphere, so far now you might just disappear. Stars are drawing you near. Space is cold and deep around you, dear. Oh, it's a big sky, little one. And you're a bit higher than the sun. But there's a thin line inside you, my love, to guide your flight while you glide high above. So fly, my love. I will anchor you. I will be the thread you tie your kite to. I'll weave the strands of you into my own and keep keep you safely grounded in my soul. My heart is drawing you near. A place so warm and sweet awaits you here. Oh, it's a big sky, little one. So go on, fly so high beyond the sun. Because that thin line inside you, my love, it is tied to me. We are one. Oh, 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 oh. We are one.